Welcome. My name is Reverend Tom R. I am an interim pastor here, and it is my joy to welcome you to Fourth Presbyterian Church and to welcome you to Christmas with Tower Brass. For over 25 years, Tower Brass has been part of the music life of this congregation. And it's because this is a community of faith that understands that beauty is a spiritual practice. The celebration of beauty is a spiritual practice. And so we hope that you will find this experience beautiful and meaningful, good for your spirit in this season. Also, we have provided you a schedule for the worship services for Christmas Eve here at Fourth Church. We have 5 services that day. They're printed on the back of your order of service or your program. With 5 services, you can basically just come by most any time. We'll be having church, and we'd know that you would be welcome here that day or any day. We're glad you're here. Let us now welcome Tower Brass.
Well, it's so nice to be here with you all tonight. You know, there's so much planning and organizing for a performance like this, and who knew it was going to be raining and the streets would be so crowded, and everyone made it, and we're so glad to see you. The first piece was one of my favorites, arranged by a former member of the music staff here, Aaron David Miller. We'll be doing a few other of his arrangements as we go on this evening, but we're going to be doing a few, maybe four other new pieces this evening for you. The next two are from the classical sacred world, the first being one of the highlights of The Messiah by Handel, For Unto Us a Child Is Born, and then one of my personal favorites, Sleeper's Wake by Johann Sebastian Bach. So it's just so nice to see you all, and I'm glad everyone made it, and enjoy this evening.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're back with reinforcements. We're going to give John Scheer, the music director, just a moment to come down here to help us out, and then we're going to invite Emma Cox, the music department manager, to help us out this year as well. So Emma, if you'd like to come on up, and she's going to have a quick lesson in sleigh bells. I wanted to say, you know, we only have an hour, and we have to choose very carefully what music we can do, but we play tomorrow, and we're playing new music tomorrow morning in church at 9:30 and 11, if you'd like to join us. And then, of course, on Christmas Eve, we'll be doing even more services for the prelude. We'll be playing, you know, Tower Brass will be featured on the prelude. That took me a while to say that. So the next piece we're going to play, you might have guessed, is Sleigh Ride, and we're looking for John. There he is, the boss. We give the boss the whip. Thank you. We're going to change gears a little bit here with some music from Charlie Brown. Christmas time is here, and we're really changing up here. Okay, oh, perfect. This is going to be great. I get to have company. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Before we play our last two songs, I just wanted to thank you again for being here. This is a very special concert for all of us. Many of us have been playing it for over 20 years now, but it's marked in the calendar as a really special event. And I want to thank, on behalf of Tower Brass, Fourth Presbyterian Church for making Tower Brass part of their family. The last piece, you will join us for O Come All Ye Faithful for four verses. Prior to that, we're going to play an arrangement of Karen Suarez Flint, a wonderful musician and arranger who has done a lot of work for the Tower Brass, usually incorporating pop music, rock music, a lot of interesting things. This Jingle Bells is taken straight from the Barbra Streisand holiday album, and in one of Karen's earlier arrangements. I also happen to be Karen's husband. And on the way to the gig today, there was rain and cloud, and it was kind of hazy. And Karen started thinking, hazy shade of winter. So come back next year and you might hear something along that line. Thank you again.